Welcome to Transforming Your Existing Team from QA to Test Engineering. Hi, I'm Jennifer Scandariato, and I'm the Director of Test Engineering here at iSIMS. I invite you to join my session at STARWEST this coming October to gain insights into transforming an existing team of manual testers and developing skilled test engineers responsible for both functional and test automation. This session is valuable if you're a department head, manager, lead, or even a manual test engineer looking to gain more skills, knowledge, and techniques, and you want to dive into test automation, but you don't know where to start. In my session, we will discuss step-by-step approaches to 1. Learning what it means to be a test engineer versus a QA cop. 2. Identify the skills you need to develop test code. And 3. Describe how to build a boot camp for learning and gaining the skills to get coding. Every day, there's an expectation to deploy software continuously. Testing is such a large part of the continuous integration and deployment process, requiring high test automation. Why not invest in your people so they can elevate their careers while increase test code coverage through automation? It's really a win-win approach. Your employees win, and so does your business. You'll notice higher employee engagement, shortened testing cycles, faster time to market, and less defects as evidenced in improved customer experience. I'm excited to share my journey at the upcoming STARWEST. Join me in October. See you then.